My name is Luca. I live on the second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fight, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. I think it's 'cause I'm clumsy. I try not to talk too loud. Maybe it's because I'm crazy. I try not to act too proud. They only hit till you cry. And after that, you don't ask why. You just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore. You just don't argue. Yes, I think I'm okay. Walked into the door again. Well, if you ask, that's what I'll say. It's not your business anyway. I guess I'd like to be alone with nothing broken, nothing thrown. Just don't ask me how I am. Just don't ask me how. Just don't ask me how I am. My name is Luca. I live on the second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fight, just don't ask me what. Just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. We only hit until you cry. And after that, you don't ask why. You just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore. You just don't argue. I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee, and he fills it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in. It is always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter to the woman who has come in. She is shaking her umbrella, and I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I pour the milk. I open up the paper. There's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no one I had heard of. And I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies when I'm feeling someone watching me. And so I raise my head. There's a woman on the outside looking inside. Does she see me? No, she does not really see me, 'cause she sees her own reflection. And I'm trying not to notice that she's hitching up her skirt, and while she's straightening her stockings, her hair has gotten wet. will continue through the morning as I'm listening to the bells of the cathedral. I am thinking of your voice and of the midnight picnic once upon a time before the rain began. And I finish up my coffee and it's time to catch the train.
If you want me, you can find me left of center off of the strip, in the outskirts, in the fringes, in the corner out of the grip. If you want me, you can find me left of center off of the strip, in the outskirts, in the fringes, in the corner out of the grip. And when they ask me, what are you looking at, I always answer, nothing much, not much. I think they know that I'm looking at them. I think they think I must be out of touch, but I'm only in the outskirts and in the fringes, on the edge and off the avenue. And if you want me, you can find me left of center, wondering about you. I think that somehow, somewhere inside of us, we must be similar, if not the same. So I continue to be wanting you left of center against the gray. I think they know that I'm looking at them. I think they think I must be out of touch, but I'm only in the outskirts and in the fringes, on the edge and off the avenue. And if you want me, you can find me left of center, wondering about you. Can never burn true.
I know your name. I know your skin. I know the way these things begin. But I don't know how I would live with myself, what I'd forgive of myself if you don't go. So goodbye, sweet appetite. No single bite could satisfy. I know your name. I know your skin. I know the way these things begin, but I don't know how I would live with myself, what I would give of myself if you don't go. It won't do to dream of caramel, think of cinnamon and long for you.
Dancing. Pink silhouette by her long pool stare. Her silhouette, I simply remember each time we met. And she turns to me with her hand extended. Her palm is split with a flower with a flame. In Liverpool on Sunday, no traffic on the avenue. The light is pale and thin, like you. No sound. This part of town, except for the boy in the belfry, he's crazy, he's throwing himself down from the top of the tower, like a hunchback in heaven, he's ringing the bells in the church for the last half an hour. And he sounds like he's missing something or someone. Clock that told the same time. Sometimes you made no sense to me. You lie on the ground in somebody's arms. Probably swallow some of their history. He's crazy, he's throwing himself down from the top of the tower, like a hunchback in heaven, he's ringing the bells in the church for the last half an hour. It sounds like he's missing something or someone that he knows he can't have now. And if he isn't, I certainly am. For my supper, you'll be the monk whose forehead is high. You'll be the man who's already working, spreading a memory all through the sky. In Liverpool on Sunday, no reason to even remember you now, except for the boy in the belfry. He's crazy, he's throwing himself down from the top of the tower, like a hunchback in heaven. He's ringing the bells in the church for the last half an hour. And he sounds like he's missing something or someone that he knows he can't have now. And if he isn't, I certainly am. In soldier came knocking upon the queen's door. He said, I am not fighting for you anymore. And the queen knew she'd seen his face someplace before. And slowly she led him inside. He said, I've watched your palace appear on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. But I am leaving tomorrow, and you can do what you will. Only first I am asking you why. Down the long narrow hall he was led, into her room with her tapestries red, and she never once took the crown from her head. She asked him there to sit down. He said, I see you now, and you are so very young, but I've seen more battles lost than I have battles won. And I've got this intuition says it's all for your fun. And now will you tell me why? Well, the young queen, she fixed him with an arrogant eye. She said, you won't understand, and you may as well not try. But her face was a child's, and he thought she would cry. But she closed herself up like a fan. She said, I've swallowed a secret burning thread. It cuts me inside, and often I've bled. And he laid his hand then on the top of her head, and he bowed her down to the ground. Again on your battlefield. And he took her to the window to see, and the sun, it was gold, though the sky, it was gray. She wanted more than she ever could say, but she knew how it frightened her, and she turned away and would not look at his face again. He said, I want to live as an honest man, to get all I deserve and to give all I can, and to love a young woman who I don't understand. Your Highness, your ways are very strange. But the crown, it had fallen, and she thought she would break, and she stood there ashamed of the way her heart ached. And she took him to the doorstep, and she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. And out in the distance her order was heard, and the soldier was killed, still waiting for her word. And while the queen went on strangling in the solitude she preferred, the battle continued on.
Thank you. taken from me. Every color would be black and white. It would be as flat as the world before Columbus. That's the day that I lose half my sight. If your life were taken from me, the trees would freeze in this cold ground. It would be as cruel as the world before Columbus sailed to the edge, and I'd be there looking down. Those men who lust for land and for riches strange and of desire, oh, they never will have you, 'cause they'll never know the gold or the copper in your hair. How could they weigh the worth of you so? If your love were taken from me, those men who lust for land and for riches strange and new, of those trinkets of desire, oh, they never will have you, 'cause they'll never know the gold or the copper in your hair. How could they weigh the worth of you so?
Water and that earring in your ear, the whisper is the number of your years with the fingers of the potter and the laughing tale of the fool. The arranger of disorder with your strange and simple rules. Yeah, now I've met me another spinner of strange and gauzy threads with a long and slender body. That will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you and let me hear you through the heat. Oh, with a long and slender body and the sweetest, softest hands, and you'll blow away forever soon and go on to different lands. Please do not ever look for me, but with me you will stay. And you will hear yourself in song blowing by one day. But now hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you and let me hear you through the heat. Thank you.
our heads out of our reach under this real life hidden in veils covered in silk, dreaming of what might be. It's out of our heads, over our heads, out of our reach under this real life hidden in veils, dreaming of mystery. Pornographer's dream, he said. I knew what he meant, but it made me imagine what kind of a dream he would have.
-99.9 Fahrenheit degrees, stable now with threat and possibilities. It could be normal, but it isn't quite. Could make you want stay awake at night. You seem to me like a man on the verge of burning. 99.9 Fahrenheit degrees. Pale as a candle, and your face is hot. And if I touch you, I might get what you've got. Seem to me like a man on the verge of running. 99.9 Fahrenheit degrees.
It's no good. I'm standing in a windy tunnel, shouting through the roar, and I'd like to give the information asking for, but blood beats twice. It's a ringing in my ear, blood beats noise. I can't really hear you in the picture of the fear. I think that you might want to know the details and the facts. There's something in my blood denies the memory of the act, so just forget it, doc. I think it's really cool that you're concerned. I have to try again after the silence has returned. Cause blood makes noise. It's a ringing in my ear.
Book of all this to say, what's it to you? Observe the blood, the rose tattoo of the fingerprints on me from you. Other evidence has shown that you and I are still alone. We skirt around the danger zone and don't talk about it later. Our little righteous from the wall, the mocking smile says it all. She records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. By the butcher shop with the sawdust strewn. Don't give away the goods too soon is what she might have told me. And I tried so hard to resist when you held me in your handsome fist and reminded me of the night we kissed and of why I should be leaving. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. Things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. Mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. And even if I am in love with you, all this to say, what's it to you? Observe the blood, the rose tattoo of the fingerprints on me from you. Other evidence has shown that you and I are still alone. We skirt around the danger zone and don't talk about it later. And I tried so hard to resist when you held me in your handsome fist and reminded me of the night we kissed and of why I should be leaving. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every man who's been here. But the only one here now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing, 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 changing. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. The only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall.
Today I am a small blue thing, like a marble or an eye, with my knees against my mouth. I am perfectly round. I am watching. Cold against your skin, you are perfectly reflected. I am lost inside your pocket. I am lost against your fingers. I am falling down the stairs. I am skipping on the sidewalk. I am thrown against the sky. I am raining down. I'm scattering like light, scattering like light, scattering like light. Today I am a small blue thing, made of china, made of glass. I am cool and smooth and curious. I never blink. I am turning in your hand, turning. Lost inside your pocket, I am lost against your fingers. I am falling down the stairs. I am skipping on the sidewalk. I am thrown against the sky. I am raining down in pieces. I am scattering like light, scattering. Scattering like light. Today I am a small blue thing, made of china, made of glass. I am cool and smooth and curious.
end. Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they are forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. Answer is blowing in the wind.
How many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea?
Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free?
Yes, and how many times can one man turn his head, pretend that he just doesn't see?
The answer is blowing in the wind. Da 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 da. How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky?
Yes, and how many years must one man have before he can hear people cry?
Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows too many people have died?
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in. Blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
I stick a stone. It's the end of the road.
It's the rest of the stone. It's a little alone.
It's a sliver of glass. It is life. It's a sun.
It is night. It is death. It's a trap. It's a gun.
The oak when it blows. A fox in the brush.
A knot in the wood. The song.
Cliff, a fall,
a scratch, a lump. It is nothing at all.
It's the wind blowing free.
It's the end of the sun.
It's a beam, it's a void.
It's a hunch, it's a hole.
And the riverbank talks silver waters of March.
It's the end of the stream. It's the joy in your heart.
Beat of the road,
a slingshot stone,
a fish, a flash,
a silver quill,
a fight, a bet,
range of bow,
the bed of the well,
end of the land,
the dismay in the face.
It's a loss, it's a fight,
a spear,
a spike,
a point,
a nail,
a drip,
a drop,
the end of the tale,
truckload of bricks in the soft morning light.
The sound of the gun in the dead of the night.
Oh my,
a must,
a thrust,
a bump.
It's a girl,
it's a rhyme,
it's a cold,
it's the mumps.
Plant the house, the body in bed,
and the car that got stuck. It's the mud, it's the mud.
A float, a drift,
a flight, a wing,
a hawk,
a quail,
the promise of spring.
And the riverbank talks of the waters of mud.
It's the promise of life.
It's the joy in your heart.
Just lie, you know. branches in the air. The sun is blinding, dizzy golden, dancing green through the park in the afternoon, wondering where the hell
Thank you. ngày đó quen nhau vương chút tình trên tóc mây, đôi mắt thơ ngây, hoa nắng ươm đầy, đẹp tựa như lá me bay nên tình anh chốt vây. Ngày đó yêu nhau chúng ta thường qua lối này, từng lá me bay vương gót hài hoa bướm say, tờ nắng đơm bông trên má em hồng, đẹp tựa như lá me rơi khung trời xanh ước mơ. Ta xa nhau lúc hè về vương xác vượt buồn, nẻo đường thành đô khói ngập trời vùng luyến thương ơi. Mùa thu dâng cao biết rằng người yêu đang mong xin hiếu dung, lửa còn đốt cháy quê hương. Giờ đã xa nhau những kỷ niệm xin vẫy chào, vùng lá me bay năm tháng dài thương nhớ ai. Em cố quên đi thương nhớ làm gì, tình mình như lá me rơi trên dòng xuôi biển khơi. Ngày đó quen nhau vương chút tình trên tóc mây, đôi mắt thơ ngây, hoa nắng ươm đầy, đẹp tựa như lá me bay nên tình anh chốt vây. Ngày đó yêu nhau chúng ta thường qua lối này, từng lá me bay vương gót hài hoa bướm say, tờ nắng đơm bông trên má em hồng, đẹp tựa như lá me rơi khung trời xanh ước mơ. Ta xa nhau lúc hè về vương xác vượt buồn, nẻo đường thành đô khói ngập trời vùng luyến thương ơi. Mùa thu dâng cao biết rằng người yêu đang mong xin hiếu dung, lửa còn đốt cháy quê hương. Giờ đã xa nhau những kỷ niệm xin vẫy chào, vùng lá me bay năm tháng dài thương nhớ ai. Em cố quên đi thương nhớ làm gì, tình mình như lá me rơi trên dòng xuôi biển khơi. Em cố quên đi thương nhớ làm gì, tình mình như lá me rơi trên dòng xuôi biển khơi. Em cố quên đi thương nhớ làm gì, tình mình như lá.